Here, these are antacid drugs can reduce the, they are going to target cause for the overrelease of HCl. Simply, cimetidine and ranitidine are antihistamine drugs. That means, upon usage of these drugs, they are going to interact with histamine receptors and blocks its activity. Come to the structure of these substances will be present like this. NH2. It is the structure of histamine, whereas NS. Thank you, Kanishka.